The Attorney General's office is offering some advice to customers of Fred Fuller Oil. That is, if you're not getting your heating oil delivery, you might need to go somewhere else.
Yeah, the advice comes after several customers complain that they're not getting their prepaid deliveries or any oil at all.
Yeah, the company blames a series of problems for delays, including a phone outage. Ray Brewer joins us live. He's at Fred Fuller headquarters in Hudson. And Ray, I understand that other oil companies now say they're getting a number of calls for help, right?
They are. One company, Aaron, telling us they've got more than 100 calls from Fred Fuller customers. Company saying that there are some problems, the recent cold snap, that's one of the reasons why they've fallen behind. But the customers tell us they're running on fumes, and now they're looking to other oil companies to help. But one oil company says there simply aren't enough of them.
And right now, my system over in Windham is sucking fumes. He's about out.
Monday morning, prepaid customers told us their oil tanks have dried up. They want the oil they paid for, and they want it now. Fred Fuller Oil Company says it fell behind on orders because of the recent cold snap, the holidays, and problems with their phone lines.
This is the worst time of the year that this could happen.
As a result, the phones at companies like Johnny Prescott Oil are ringing off the hook.
We're getting an influx of phone calls from Fuller's customers because they're either out of oil or they're right on empty.
Thomas Prescott says in the past few days, he's received about 100 calls from Fred Fuller customers looking for help.
We've been very busy.
Prescott has been able to help Fuller's customers so far, but says his own clients take priority, adding that this creates the perfect storm of trouble. Fred Fuller Oil is one of the largest suppliers in the state. Prescott says if it were to go under, then the smaller companies couldn't handle the demand.
There's not enough of us around to pick up his slack. Our priority is our established customers, and there's going to be a point where us other companies have to shut off his accounts because we just can't handle them.
Officials from Fred Fuller insist that the problems are not related to cash flow or supply, and the Attorney General's office says it's been assured that the problems will be corrected soon.
Now, in the meantime, if you are having problems with either service or getting oil from Fred Fuller Oil, the AG's office is also recommending that you keep calling or stop by the office here in Hudson. Reporting live, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.
Okay, Ray, thank you.